Okay. Thought I'd give you guys another look at copper casting here. It's gonna take a while to melt this metal. So if you get bored, just run it up a few minutes. I need a little bigger torch. I've got 3 ounces of copper. So I took my Hope torch and I added this section on here. It gets really hot up here, so this way I can hold it back here. I can do it in the Electromelt, but it gets so red, so bright, I worry that it might break down the heating element. So I'm definitely going to invest in a better torch. Probably hard to see that. Okay, looking good here. What I gotta do is I gotta hang this up. Just like that. Figure out where I'm at. Grab the tongs. You can't see the oven, but it's right here. Grab a flask. Set it down. Make sure I don't trip on the hose. Now that period of time, this cooled quite a bit. So one of two things, either the torch is constantly on the metal, or I get a second person. I'm the only one here at the moment, so. Okay, that's looking good. That's good. Damn, that stuff sure cools fast. There it is. Let it run just a little bit. Turn that off. It's so hot. So I'll let it cool. A little bit of it still wasn't completely molten, stuck in the bottom of the crucible. But I planned ahead for that. It's actually bubbling right now. I guess it's going to take a while to cool, and then I'll show you the results. All right. Thank you.